like the pastor was saying this morning, you know, when you become saved and sanctified and filled with the Holy Ghost, God will do miracles in your life. You know, he will take the taste out of your mouth, whatever it was that you was doing that you know that you shouldn't have been doing. God will turn your life right now. No program, no nothing. He will just take the taste away from you. You know, the things that you know that you was doing that wasn't good for you and your body, he will just clean you up. You know what I'm saying? He's a good God. He shows you that he is real. He comes into your life. Because a lot of people, he got to prove to you.
My grandma going ham right now. My grandma going ham. If y'all don't see, I'm at church.
In your life and do things for you to show you.
She a living witness. She living proof.
Thank God for my life. I want to praise him and give him all the glory. Because he's worthy of being praised. He's worthy for me to get up here and say, thank you, God. For all the things that you've done in my life. Waking me up this morning. Starting me on another day. Having me so I can walk and I can talk. And I can be able to be here to praise him, to give him the glory. And I just want to say, you guys, I love my church family. And you guys are awesome. And you help keep me going too. Because I love you from the bottom of my heart. Bless the Lord.
Go ahead and do that, Grandma. Grandma just did that.